Setting up your practice course. If you don't have a course from your organisation, you can get a MoodleCloud site, create a teacher, and create a practice course there. Here's how to do it. First, go to MoodleCloud.com and choose a package that you're interested in. Perhaps you could start with the free trial. Once you've signed up and got your site, log in. From the top of the screen, click Site Administration, then Users, then Add a New User. We're going to add an account to be the teacher in the course. This can be you, but it's better to use this account than your admin account. Choose a username and a password, and make sure you remember them both. And then any other information, for example, first name and last name, and then save this account. Then, from the site administration, click the Courses tab, Add a New Course. You can give it any name you want. The full name and short name can be the same if they're not too long. Choose a subject that's relevant to you or that you're interested in. Add any other details you want. And click Save and Display. On the next page, click the Participants link. Click the Enroll Users button. Assign the role of teacher. As admin, you're allowed to do this. Then search for the account you want to make as a teacher. Click Enroll Users. You've now enrolled that new account as a teacher in your course. So log out and then log in again with your teacher account. Now you're ready to start learning to teach with Moodle.